Using a facial mask is one of the easiest ways to get soft, healthy, supple skin in only a few minutes. Facial masks are designed for different skin and age types. Usually a facial mask is used for a short period of time on the skin. It only takes a few seconds to apply and is left on the face for 10 to 20 minutes, depending on the mask, and then removed. I highly recommend to include it in your skincare routine. It deep cleanses the pores and gets rid of dead skin cells, metabolic waste, and oily substances that can clog the pores. They can also diminish hyperpigmentation and give you more even tone and texture. Face masks also increase collagen and elasticity production, as well as fight off free radicals. Apart from the benefits I just mentioned, facial masks also give you a time to relax. It's like a little spa treatment for yourself. To demonstrate the power and benefits of a face mask, I've enlisted the help of two involuntary volunteers. May I present to you the quarantine edition of Masking with My Men. First, we pick a mask. Let's see, which one did you pick? This one?
I picked Colorful Vibes.
Colorful Vibes. I see. Good choice. Very good.
I see you must.
Okay. All right. You? Oh, no, honey. Use dry. You need some moisturization. Pick again. Now that we've chosen our masks, let's get down to it. You want to put the mask on gently and smooth it on the face gently. Kind of like frosting a cake. Delightful. And now that we have our facial masks on, all we need to do is close our eyes, sit, and relax. You know what's missing?
What?
Some atmosphere. Some lighting, some candles. Yeah. And music. Yo, DJ, spin that shit. Okay, time to remove the masks. And they're off. And behold, let's look at the results. As you see here, soft, supple skin, no lines, collagen, puffed cheeks, and there's even a firming and lifting of the jawline. And you, sir, what can I say? 10 years younger, easily. And this concludes our episode of the quarantine edition of Masking with My Men. I bid you good tidings. Bye.
We're a son.